Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing an unboxing video of the Erin Condren Summer Surprise Box. So this is only my second Erin Condren Surprise Box that I've got. It's super cute. I always love the packaging. Inside on the top it actually has a like a word or saying, and it's super cute. So anyway, you can turn it inside out and it's gonna be, it's super cute. So this is a lot larger than the last box that I got. The last box was thinner. So I'm really excited to see what's in here. All right, let's look and see. All right, so we're trying it a little different this time. So, okay, so the top of it says, be a pineapple, stand tall, wear a crown, and be sweet on the inside. I love that. I can't wait to turn this inside out and use this box again. All right, so this first card is gonna tell us exactly what's in the box, how much it would retail for, what's exclusive, what's a sneak peek. So I will actually let you know at the end what is a sneak peek and what is exclusive for the box. So we will not look at that now though, we'll look at it later. Okay, so as you can see, it's kind of divided up. So we'll go with this side first. This is a super cute cup. Let me get it out. So it's one of those plastic tumbler cups with a straw. Designer. It's got the Erin Condren logo there. Hand wash only, not microwave safe or dishwasher safe, but it's BPA plastic, so that's super cute. I can't wait to use that. I can never have too many. All right, now let's see what's over here. Okay, so let me just unbox this. So we have this super cute sunglass case. It says hello sunshine, and there's a cleaning cloth with it, super bright and colorful. All right, next we have some elastic hair ties. Again, this is the same pattern as the cleaner, the eyeglass cleaner. There's Erin Condren's logo again, and it seems like white and sparkly. So those are super cute. I have thick hair, so it's hard to use those, but I still love them. They're so cute. All right, oops, sorry. Got a little crazy there. All right, so these are her colorful dual tip. Oh my God, I keep hitting this, sorry. Okay, the colorful dual tip markers. So they're like these neon colors, neon pink, orange, and yellow. These are the first ones I've ever gotten. So I'm really excited to try these out and see how much I love them. And we'll maybe buy some more after that. All right, so the next are some sticker sheets. As you can tell, they're foil. They're like holographic silver foil. These are summer kinds. And then just some more super, I love the silver foil. I know she does a lot of gold foil, but I love silver. It's my favorite. So really excited about this sticker sheets. And let's see what's next. Ooh, super cute. It's a little pineapple like notepad. How cute. Love that. And it's super big. So you can like write lots of notes. Oh, and here is, I think this is the last thing. It's a jot your thought notepad. Notebook. So it's got 80 pages and they're lined. It's got pineapples and it's got the same little saying on the front of it. It's gold foiled, so that's super cute. It's purple. I love purple. Okay, so let's see what was exclusive and what was a sneak peek. Okay, so a lot of this was exclusive to the summer surprise box. All right, so let's go with exclusives first. So things that you will not find on the store, these exclusive color sheets, the sticker sheets. So super excited about that. That's really cool that this is an exclusive. All right, so there's the first exclusive. Next is the sunglasses case. Oh man, I bet some people are gonna be sad they missed out on this. You can never have too many glasses cases. In fact, I have a glasses case somewhere that I don't even know where it is right now. And it has sunglasses in it. So that was another exclusive. This journal is also an exclusive, so no one will be able to get that. Let's see what else. Oh, the little notepad was an exclusive. So unfortunately, if you didn't get the surprise box, you don't get that. And then the hair ties. Oh man, I can see that this would be such a cute little, man, so people are gonna be sad they missed out on those. They're so cute. And then the sneak peeks were this tumbler. So this you'll be able to order online at Erin Condren at a later date. I'm sure they'll release that soon. And then these neon dual tip markers are gonna come out in the near future. So everyone will be able to order those too. So that is all so exciting. And you know what's so great? So it's $35 for this whole box, and the contents of it equal at least $60 or more. So you can't beat that, and you get free shipping. So that's awesome. So yeah, that's my unboxing. I am so excited to use these stickers and this little notepad and just all of these things. I'm so excited about it. I can't wait to put them in my new planner and all kinds of fun things like that. And I can't wait for the fall box to come out. I am in love with these boxes because I normally haven't bought really a whole lot with Erin Condren yet. I'm still getting into it. I bought my first planner recently, but you know, I'm still working on it. So these surprise boxes like really get me out of the box on trying new things and falling in love with the product even more. So there is everything right there. So like I said, it's a $35 free shipping, and you get like $60+ worth of merchandise, which is awesome. And a lot of these were actually exclusive this time, and peppered in with a few sneak peeks. So a lot of this nobody else is gonna be able to get from Erin Condren, which is really cool. Anyway, if you guys would like and subscribe, that would be awesome. Let me know what other kind of videos you'd like to see, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Bye.